parisienne, pas française. Je me considère pas française. Je me considère parisienne. Neither do I consider myself a king. But Finland is my home. And I think that I feel very comfortable here. So, isn't that what a home means? Sometimes, when I'm out, and I am, it's cold in Finland, you see? I am, for example, coming from home or from work, and making my groceries, etc. And then returning home, and then I listen to everybody, and I realize it's incredible. I feel so comfortable here. I feel I belong here, and I don't understand what people are saying. But neither do. But anyway, I feel like this is home. Even though I don't speak Finnish, it doesn't matter. For me, this is home. The home of my children, the home of my grandchildren, the home of my husband. And actually, I'm really sorry for not speaking Finnish. Oscar, minä en puhu Finnish. Puhun tosi huonosti. Anteeksi. Olen tosi pahoillani. Haluatko? Haluatko kauhuviini? Satisfied. every country has good things and bad things. Why don't we just keep the good things, forget the bad things, and we teach our good things to the others? I think that most of the problems about integration, as I said, is beyond just learning the language or learning the culture. It's more like accepting and sharing. I wonder, how similar we are in our differences. Yeah.